playing with the heavy equipment on Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas, Kirsten.
Merry Christmas, Tanner.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Roger. Mr. Roger, Santa Claus is coming to town. Mr. Roger, I'm on the good boy list.
Frosty the Snowman.
Mr. Roger, I'm playing with the heavy equipment from the antique mall by Azteca because I'm on the good boy list. And cut.
Look at that frosty goat. Over the hills of snow.
Three, go.
I'm
driving him down the truck. I'm a city of Old Hall. I'm hauling snow with the heavy equipment. In cut.
Christmas was always very merry indeed. You have a merry Christmas too.
Someday. Do you think I could try?
Yeah, you can try. My kid will teach you how to.
Oh, good. I'd like to do that. Hey, Patrick, would you show me how? I'd like to try.
All righty. Let's get down here for a second.
Okay? Yeah, but how do you make it go this way and this way?
All right, now you got these levers down here on the floor. This right here, this one is the right swing, and that makes it go right.
Oh.
All right, and then that one there makes it go left.
Okay. I see. Okay, now let's try it.
Shut that one down.
Teach me driving the back door. Backward and forward.
That's the wrong way, isn't it?
Bring your bucket on.
This one?
All right, now lift up.
This way?
Yeah, that way. Boom. Get over to the left again.
And then we can dump it.
This one right here.
This one. Things look like teeth to me, Patrick.
Yeah, that's what they're called. They're called teeth.
Oh, they are called teeth.
They're called tiger teeth because they got a point on them like that.
Tiger teeth?
Yeah.
Oh, so they really dig down in.
Yeah, they're mostly for rock.
For rock. I see.
Over to the left of you. That's how you dig a ditch.
Good for you, Patrick. Thank you for showing me that.